Think it's crazy I'm the one who they labeled as controversial, and Cardi B is the role model for 12-year-old girls. There's rappers pushing Xanax at the top of the Billboard, but if I mention race in a song, I'm scared I'll get killed for it. It's backwards, it's getting exponentially dumb. It's more difficult to get a job than purchase a gun. Eminem used to gay bash and murder his mom, and now he doesn't want fans if they voted for Trump. We're ashamed to be American. You should probably love it, cause you have the right to hate it and not get stoned to death in public. As children we were taught how to walk and talk, but the system wants adults to sit down and shut up. Cancel culture runs the world now, the planet went crazy. Label everything we say as homophobic or racist. If you're white, then you're privileged, guilty by association. All our childhood heroes got Me Too'd or they're rapists. They never freed the slaves, they realized that they don't need the chains. They gave us tiny screens, we think we free cause we can't see the cage. They knew that race war would be the game they need to play. From people to big teams, they used the media to feed the flame.
They so fake woke. Facts don't care about feelings. They know, they won't tell me what to believe in. They so fake woke. Same old safe zones. They so fake woke. Facts don't care.
I think it's crazy all these people screaming facts, but they fake woke. Hate their neighbor cause he wears a mask or he stays home. Has a daughter but his favorite artist said he slays hoes. Picks her up from school, music slaps on the way home. Censorship's an issue cause they choose what they erase. There's a difference between hate speech and speech that you hate. I think Black Lives Matter was the stupidest name, when the system's screwing everyone exactly the same. I just wanna spend Thanksgiving Day with food and my family, without being accused of celebrating Native casualties. We got so divided, it's black and white and political. Republicans are bigots, libtards if you're liberal. There's riots in our streets and it's just getting worse. Y'all screaming deep on the police, y'all a genius for sure. They're underfunded already, they're way too busy to work. Order food and call the cops, see what reaches you first. Segregation ended, that's a lie in itself. That was a strategy to make us think they were trying to help. They knew that racism was hot if they designed it to sell. We buy up every single box and divide us ourselves.
They so fake woke. Facts don't care about feelings. They know, they won't tell me what to believe in. They so fake woke. Same old safe zones. They so fake woke. Facts don't care.
We use violence to get peace and wonder why it isn't working. That's like sleeping with a football team to try and be a virgin. Politicians are for sale and someone always makes the purchase, but you and I cannot afford it, our democracy is worthless. If a man has mental illness, call him crazy, say it silently. When country's going crazy, we accept it as society. Get sick and take a pill when the side effects get you high. You get addicted like these rappers dying, fighting with sobriety. Censoring the facts turns our children into idiots. They claim it's for our safety, I'll tell you what it really is. Removing information that empowers all the citizens. The truth doesn't damage points of view that are legitimate. They're trying to change amen to amen and women. How'd we let them make praying a microaggression? Instead of asking God for the strength to keep winning, we cheat to get ahead and then we ask him for forgiveness.
Feminism used to be the most righteous of fights, but these days it feels like they secretly hate guys. I don't trust anyone who bleeds for a week and don't die.
I'm just kidding, but everything else that I said is right.
They so fake woke. Facts don't care about feelings. They know, they won't tell me what to believe in. They so fake woke. Same old safe zones. They so fake woke. Facts don't care about your feelings.
I was gone for a minute, but I'm back and got some things to say. People talking about me, but they talking about the same old things. They worry about my day, and they worry about my life. If they talk behind my back, it just means that they all behind. Let them talk. Let them talk. Let them talk. Let them talk. This gon' be the last time I dress this, cause quite frankly, I'm getting pissed off. Wanna be the bad guy on my hit list, cause his shit don't get no talk. So he wants to put my name in his mouth. Boy, you better sit down. Man is mad that he's performing for an empty house, but I sold it out. My mama always told me that jealousy rears its face. In the face of adversity, then verses would come my way. But just ignore it, keep it soaring, leave them sore in the face. They ain't important, you're worth more than their entire estate. So just sit back and laugh at their ass. Keep on stacking that cash. Let them talk if it'll get them off. What they speak just means that they mad. They just want what you got, and refuse to do what you did to cop them. So the only option that they gonna rock with is to keep on talking while you keep on walking. So
I was
let them
gone for a minute, but I'm back and got some.
If you're gonna keep on talking behind my back, then I'll just do great things in your face. If you're gonna focus on my career, then it appears you're the one to blame. That you're gonna be in my shadow, half stone staring at my backbone, and asshole, you know it's a fact, bro, that I'm that dope. Wrap circles around you like I'm a lasso. Went from rags to riches, you just sit back and bitching. Like if you keep babbling, I'ma feel bad and give your ass commission. But I have no sympathy for you, I don't care about the shit that you went through. You only care about me when it's something you need and it's all convenient for you. Then you get up on the internet and act like I left you and tell everybody that I want it blew up. And forget about my friends, and forget about my fans, and forget everybody who helped me get to the top. And I'm a selfish motherfucker, don't deserve what I got. But now I'm happy that I never even brought you along. If this is how you act when your homies get on, bro, you gon' always be alone.
I was gone for a minute, but I'm back and got some things to say. People talking about me, but they talking about the same old things. They worry about my day, and they worry about my life. If they talk behind my back, it just means that they all behind. Now let them talk. Let them talk. Let them talk. Let them talk.
Should I let them talk? Never know. Y'all are more corny than ethanol. I got no patience for Twitter tweeting. If we really beefing, then I pull up with a weapon drawn. Came in this bitch like a wrecking ball, using my pistol and Uzi like do-do-do-do-do-do. Matter of time before they set me off. I am becoming a villain when I kill them like Benadryl.
Skirt. Pull up to the fucking murder scene. Dead body with the flies buzzing like a worker bee. So much uncertainty, there's sure to be some absurdity with the witnesses. It occurred to me, if they're squealing, then I'll be serving like 300 years in a pen. So I'm never gonna let them talk, keep it with friends. But I fear that it's nearing the end. I got demons appearing again every time that I'm searing. Depend on the paper, the lyrics offend every person who's hearing it. They're in defense, I've been cheering against this American cancel culture. Fucking arrogant shit has been wearing me, then it's embarrassing. Treating me like I'm a terrorist. I'ma go veering to Ben as I'm staring to Ben, still I'm rearing to deer. It's a miracle that I was carrying left, cause I had a few beers at appearance events. All these motherfuckers driving me to drinking, and it has me thinking all the stress I'm dealing with has got me barely clinging on to winning. Now my eyes are shrinking, now there's not an inkling of hope. I don't really wanna see no internet trolls telling me I'll never be dope. Every beat I kill so cold will bust flows till I rip muscle. Real hustle when I get up in the stew with the real ones and spill blood, cause I'm still cutthroat. Until the day I went and made it, I'ma be a renegade until the haters never gonna emulate them. Crypt and I make green paper, we live a life you could never dog. Meme makers are weak haters, they're unhappy and already lost. RIP as I cremate them, you hot flashing like menopause. Give a fuck about a little chump, middle finger up as I let them talk.
I was gone for a minute, but I'm back and got some things to say. People talking about me, but they talking about the same old things. They worry about my day, and they worry about my life. If they talk behind my back, it just means that they all behind. I let them talk.
Y'all, I'm glad you called. I came to rip this like the seam on my drawers. I'm different at remixes, wicked with geniusness. Fist on my cheek, you get lost in the sauce. I listened to this M album, and I did a few reactions. But I saw a couple of cowards saying that I didn't know a thing about rap. So now I'ma fry that chicken with a hi-hat tinted. If you think you can end me, I'll deny that vision. If you try that, listen, I'll reply back, spinning. Murder you like a commander of an Iran mission. While I'm trying to fight with the guy that'll fight for his life with a mic guy, you might go missing. I'ma come and kill you, whining babies like a lady when I come up on beat. Now
I'm a monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. Normal during the day, but at night, turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters. Scots in the fire spit, a monster. Blood on the dance floor and Louis V carpet. Fire, gods in the fire, monster. Blood on the dance floor and Louis V carpet.
Raise your hand if you're a stand talking crap to me. I've been a fan of Eminem since 2003, but I've been told that I gotta tiptoe when I review these tracks. And if I don't like something, keep it to myself, just praise him. He's the best, I agree, he's the best with the pen and the schemes. But sometimes when he rhymes, I don't like what I see. Hell, even him don't like half of the stuff he wrote. But you wouldn't know, most of these stands were born a decade ago. But
I'm a monster, you get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. Normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters. Scots in the fire spit, a monster. Blood on the dance floor and Louis V carpet. Fire, gods in the fire, monster. Blood on the dance floor and Louis V carpet.
Writing my tracks at the gym. Seems like everything that I do is criticized to no end. So I just
just go to the bench every time a hater makes a threat against me. A natural high, call that a Percocet. Cause I'm just waiting for something to pop off. Dig another grave to get my rocks off. You ain't nothing but a faking off a knockoff. I can promise that you can't just log off. When I'm in your face with a pillowcase and it's wrapped around you like a relay race, there'll be no way you'll see the gates where Peter stays. So reap your faith, the fees you pay, eternity and pain. I bring the noise to the voice who avoid me, of course, it's the port and a sword of the man from the horse. So I'm screaming more man like the Latter Day Saints, and I'm splitting more heads than a rapid AK. Bang, bang. You're dead, I'm the rabbit named James, and your clients with no parents trapping on the main stage. All you do is chase fame, all I do is fake waves. All you do is stay lame, all I do is break chains of the rap game. No way, you will pass me. You're the cheaper version of me like you was a matinee. Can't nobody remix this like Crip, cause I got the drive. Someone has yours like a valet. Punch slides for days, not talking prom, talking your face. Cause when we meet, my knuckles will buckle, you drop you to the ground as paid. I'm kinda hungry, it's time for me to feast. Eat all of these rappers, now they're in the belly of the beast. And I'm the Bronson Bull, hella full, ready to let it go. Put the fire under my ass and all of y'all go up in smoke. Yeah, I'm feeling like a monster. Eminem, he done turned me to a monster. Hold up, got me feeling like a monster. Oh Lord, feel the wrath of the monster. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in it, made him. I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering, get nobody will evade him. Finna kill him, but don't put the fucking bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything, incinerating, renegading. And I make anybody who want it with the pen afraid, but don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. Cause I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a telekiller, be killing the killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me, out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy of the demon who an enemy. And being a receiving enemy with stupidity, it'd be ever beating me as the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck it. You finna be dead the minute you're an enemy. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm unfadable. You wanna better? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unavailable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a channel full of money and a pitiful man. Stop. Mission abort. Read a report. I got my bodies on my record in the New York morgue. Look what I'm planning. No one
it seems so.